This story's about a phase I've been through with a girl I love. Basically, this one's from my heart.
The girl before this one hurt me so much I cried and nobody heard me. No lie, she messed up my heart so much I think I went to the next girl too early. One reason is I was heartbroken, second I was messed, but let's forget about thirdly. I should have thought twice about that girl, because I know the first one turned me into a guy that treated her like shh, and I know I acted like something that weren't me. I was missed, I had a grudge against girls, and there's people saying she's not good enough for Termsy, and I took it in and let it get to me, eventually affecting me mentally. I told her what people were saying, she said please forget them and face it independently. We could do this, we could get through this. Forget them and stop acting stupid. I love you and nothing's gonna change that. I swear down, I don't wanna lose this. She said she stick by me through my family problems, college and music. I used it against her, I should've took the chance. Instead I went and abused it. As our relationship carried on, I started saying things what wasn't needed about our past. I thought she was lying, that's what pushed me, that's what I cheated. I told her after a while what I'd done to see if she feels it. She started crying, that's what hurt me. So I said, babe, see the past, let's leave it. After all this, I swallowed my pride and I called her up and said, I'm gonna show ya how much I love you now when I meant it. She said, good, your attitude's finally over. Next day she calls me, come to my yard. I was like, yeah, there's no more. Went up the stairs and sat on the bed. She looked in my eyes and said, Reese, this is gonna be hard. Reese, I love you, you know that, don't you? What you said yesterday didn't sink in. Carry on with your life, promise me, won't you? Because last night you got me thinking. We've been through a lot, I can't let go, but I gave you chances, that was the last straw. I'm sorry, Reese, she starts trying. Gives me a cuddle, I can't take this no more.